He continues to crisscross the state before his Saturday night rally in Valdosta with President Trump. He was in Cobb County, and he was joined by Texas Republican Congressman Dan Crenshaw, the senator, returning to a popular Republican theme of what would happen if the Democrats controlled the U.S. Senate.
They want to take our private health insurance away and throw us onto a Medicare system that's already bankrupt. They want to basically turn America into a socialist state, a one-party socialist state. We're not going to let that happen. What we need is for you to stand with us right now. If we win Georgia, guys, we save America. Yeah.